there's definitely something funky going on with my controller because, I mean, earlier it was the one potion that I did not drink. Now it automatically switched my shield with my talisman, and instead of me blocking, I ended up throwing a lightning spear at him, which obviously had some really friggin' poor timing. And now my souls are all the way over there. Yeah, I'll take that. Shove it up your ass. One, two, three. Oh yeah, I also switched to Habels. I just switched to Habels just now. Ooh, you prick! Look at what you're trying to do there, Calamite. You should be ashamed of yourself. I'll just take that if you don't mind. And I'll take that as well. Ooh, damn it! Yep, that hurt. That hurt quite a bit. That was not very fair of you, Calamite. That was not a very fair attack there. Double chug. Chug like a beast! Now let's slowly try to move on to where our souls are. Give me that tail swipe, no? Yeah, that's not the one I was talking about. What I actually wanted was the tail crush. Yeah, that's the one I wanted. No, I'll pass on that. Look at where he did it, right on top of my souls, the prick. Doesn't matter, am I too fast for you now? Is that what's happening here, Calamite? Apparently not. Damn it. This was actually the Lock-On's fault. Stupid Lock-On. Stupid Lock-On. You gonna force me to do it like that? Okay, Lock-On. That's what you want. I thought he was gonna do the tail crush. Kinda scared me there. Cause I wasn't ready for it that time. Oh, I wasn't fast enough. Holy crap, I never took the full brunt of that. Jesus, that was like brutal. He raped my face twice in one attack. I need more endurance for this. I definitely need more endurance. One, two, three. Crap. Ha ha ha, I saw that one coming. Damn it. I can't believe I still took that. I need to make up my mind faster. Either dodge backwards or dodge sideways. Don't friggin' go backwards and sideways. Christ, you almost got me again. This fight is all about that speed. God damn it. And here comes... And now you give me that? Fuck you and fuck your tail, man. Ooh. God damn it, he's being such a scumbag. Oh, not this. I'm not gonna have enough room. Maybe I will. Just barely. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. So juicy, sweet. There we go. And the feet. Ah, that clearly hit his right paw. Oh Christ, I'm playing so bad. It's just I honestly don't remember the proper patterns for this guy. I remember once I spent so much time studying his patterns just because I kept dying to him. Get down tonight. Come on, little dragon. Get down tonight. Ah, damn it. It's like I dodged right into the place where he hit me. Am I actually going to spend all of my Estus flasks? This is embarrassing, really. One, two, three. Thank you very much. Oh, wow, I'm making 200 damage right now. That is so bad. That is just so bad. That's like no damage at all. That's one of the problems with this sword. It's like, it's melee damage. I mean, when you compare it to one of the big boys, like, you know, like a great sword or something, like Iron Tarkus's weapon, this one doesn't really cut the cake. And the baller side sword has a lot more damage on its piercing attack. A lot more damage on its R2. Come on, little dragon, get down, Matt. Ah, I was blocking that. That's bullshit. That's some bullshit right there. I had enough endurance. And I've gone through 10 Estus flasks. Although, in all honesty, one of them was used to get here, which also says a lot about how I've been playing. He is not giving me, like, a single opening. Christ. Man, I'm gonna chop your fucking balls off. I'm dead. I did not get hit. I couldn't even see my character. Oh, those pro dodges. Oh. Oh, fuck. You son of a bitch. Here I am, friggin' finally. I was being able to show off just a little bit. Just a little bit. And Calamite's got to come in here and ruin my fun. What a scumbag. You scumbag, you. That's what you are. You are a filthy, disgusting scumbag. Come on. Chop your fucking balls off, dude. You're dead. Say goodbye to your gonads, my friend. Oh, and I get smashed. An early smash. Ooh, you almost got me there. Oh, crap. Oof. What the hell am I doing? It's so terrible. People are going to look at this video and be laughing the whole time. This is gonna, oh, my God. Come on, Calamite. Time to meet your doom. Told you to say goodbye to your gonads, my friend. They're going on a trip. Boosh! That was terrible. That was terrible. I do not deserve to wear this armor because of that terrible, terrible display. There's just nothing else to say about that particular fight right there. Okay, I'll take this soul, take this soul, and down there is just arrows for Goff's bow, which I'm not going to get, so there really is no need for me to go back there. Now here is a Titanite slab, if I'm not mistaken, and that is actually pretty darn useful. Thank you very much, good sir, and I will take my homeward bones home with me. And now we're going after Manus. After Manus, we're going to be just making sure that Solaire is with us, and we're going to take Solaire to beat the crap out of Gwyn. Let's get one more point in dexterity. It looks like we're not going to reach the point to have sunlight, sunlight spear, which is a damn shame. It's a damn shame. Do 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 do. Royal wood. Although I do have that build, I'm not sure. I'm not exactly sure in which. What the? Wrong elevator. Look at that dude right there. He was like waiting for me. He's like, "Why don't you come outside? I want to show you the size of my hammer." smack you down. It's hammer time, bitch. But anyways, like I was saying, I actually have a Solaire type build on my PlayStation. Which is different than this one, because this one uses strength and dexterity. The other one I focused mainly on faith, if I'm not mistaken. I think it's faith and dexterity. So, yeah, the build on my PlayStation, that one has the Sunlight Spear. It has the Sunlight Spear. Now, do I need fast roll for friggin'... No, dude. You need to chill. Just chill out, okay? Don't want none of your bullshit today. Just wondering if I need fast roll for Manus. I probably should take fast roll for Manus, because he's going to eat my eyes for Jujubes, pretty much. They'll eat your eyes for Jujubes. And what's this? Twin Humanities, thank you very much. Thank you very much. What I need right now is obviously going to be Power Within coupled together with Sunlight Blade as we go into the arena with Manus. Oh crap. Oh balls. Too deep. That was too deep, guys. Too deep. Anyways, give me this. And now this. And let's get cracking. Let's get cracking! And now, here it comes. The infamous Manus High Five. High five, Solaire! As he drags us down to his man cave, where he is keeping poor, innocent Dusk. This is just completely unacceptable, Manus. How dare you bring Dusk down here with you, huh? How dare you? He looks incredibly menacing. He really does. I actually wanted to dodge that, but I was out of stamina. Fuck your hand. Oh, snap. I hate this attack. Okay, I should have enough to drink. Now, counterattack. No, this sword attacks down, so it doesn't work. It worked really good with the Baldur side sword, though. It's pretty damn sweet. Ah! Manus! Oof. Boosh, straight to the face. Oh my god, I'm so dead. That's it. That's it right here. Just like I said, that was it right there. God, I wasn't even trying though, I mean. God damn it. I need to start respecting these bosses more. I just tend to forget that even though it's not particularly hard, it still is challenging and you still gotta keep your focus. Because, I mean, after you've played Dark Souls for so many times, sometimes you just come into the game a little bit too arrogant, and the game just needs to basically beat you down into submission for your own good. It's like, look, dude, you must realize I'm still Dark Souls. I will beat your face in and teach you some goddamn humility unless you respect the crap out of me. Which is the points where you will usually learn to respect the game. I can't believe that I underestimated him. I mean, seriously, that whole thing about me like, oh, I'm gonna take my sword, gonna equip it in two hands, I'm gonna run at you. That's just not gonna fly with Manus. You have to take it slow. You have to exploit it. You have to exploit, do the punishing, all that stuff. You can't just like, ah, I'm a beast mode. No, you can't fucking do that with Manus. Are you insane, good sir? Are you insane? Probably gonna lose all those souls. I'm not even sure how many they were, but I don't really care. Don't really care about losing them souls. But I will beat your face, Manus. I'll beat your face for what you've done here. And once again, we're gonna buff up. Boof. And switch Sunlight Blade, enchant it, thank you very much, and travel through. Since you guys have already seen the cinematic, I mean. my stamina. It's not regenerating at all. God, I hate that. I almost landed the dodge, too. I hate that one, too. That one's a terrible one. Come on, Manus. I need to get a couple more hits in there. Aw, I hit the arm. Come on, that's bullshit. Oops. I should not have done that. Drink up and roll back. Not fast enough. Not fast enough at all. And why did it switch? I didn't press triangle. What the fuck? Controller's giving me all kinds of bullshit. Dumbass controller. What the hell's wrong with you, man? Oh my god. Got hit pretty bad there. Ah, missed me, and I still got to strike your hand. Oh, balls. I'm dead. Damn it, I knew it. I was so close when he started the animation, though. There was no way I could have gotten away from that. I'm having bad nightmares about the time I did the Challenge of Calamitous Intent. Having bad flashbacks to that. Oh, I can't believe it. Prick! Aw, come on! His hit detection is such bullshit. Take it in the ass, why don't you? Huh? How do you like that? Uh-oh, balls, I'm dead. God damn it. Oh, sweet. I dodged it. Phew. Why did I drink a potion? Wasn't I like full health? No, but that was actually me. I actually pressed square that time. Just confused as to why I did it. Aw, come on. I had that hit. In the gonads. I'm going to be hitting you in the net. Oh, balls. That one scared me a bit. And have this nice little ass stab. Oh. Trying to headbutt. Oh, balls, no! Whew. Whenever I manage to avoid that one, I just breathe in relief. Ah, bullshit. You always want to wait for him to make a hit before you make your own move, because otherwise, you never know what's coming at you. I know you hate me, Manus. You've made that abundantly clear. Crap. Ooh, that dodge was so dangerous. I should have not have done that. That was very, very risky. Oh, balls. Come on, twice in a row? Jeez, that's bullshit. Fine, do your thing, dude. Don't mind if I stab you a little bit, though. Oh, crap. Oh. Taunt, which lets you get two hits in. Oh crap, I'm up against the wall. You never want to be up against the wall next to Manus. I really like the animation of the silver necklace when you're fighting him. It's pretty cool. He's like, I'm gonna kill you, and you're like, Kaioken! I've been doing a lot of Dragon Ball Z references. Oh. Sweet, I hit your hand. And I dodged your spell, and I hit your bum knee. Now he's mad because I kind of hit. Oh, he blind. Oh no, he didn't. Oh my god. See what I mean? Again, this controller is all fudged up. It's gonna get me killed. Is what it's gonna do. Aw, damn you. Need you to get the hell out of that wall. Because otherwise, the tables will eventually turn and I'll be the one up against the wall. Aw, I had such a good thrust to the kneecap right there. Ooh! In the ass. Ass stab. Kneecap stab. Ooh, the perfect dodge. Come on, brother. What you got? What you got, Menace? You got dark beads? That's what you got? Okay. Oh, I can't believe I missed that stab. But I won't miss this one. Or this one. He's upset, and he's gonna beat my face. And I'm dead. Oh, my... die. God damn it. Sorry about the sounds, guys. Just I get stressed out a little bit when I start dying stupidly, and I go full focus mode. It's just like full focus. I mean, I've done this fight in so much harsher conditions that it just like, it always surprises me how this game sometimes manages to challenge you just out of the blue of stuff that you wouldn't even expect ever. I mean, I've done this fight, naturally it was a normal game, but he couldn't hit me once before I died. And so, obviously it took me a couple of tries, but still, I'm just saying. I had done this particular fight before, and I was just pissing the crap out of me.